Hello buddy and welcome back for another video. This is episode 18 of World 2 PvP. Hope you guys enjoyed the last episode. Today we're gonna do a raid and I have a big event for you guys that I hopefully is gonna be a lot of fun. But first of all, before we begin this episode right here, I would like to show you something and then kind of explain it, and then we will go from there. So go ahead and sit back and enjoy. Guys, I'm trying to do a big event here in World 2 PvP and I need you guys' help. The plan is to let Sour know when we're actually raiding them. Well, we can't really not do that if you do it on YouTube, but the idea here is to get as many people as possible for this raid. I'm thinking 20, 30 people if possible. Of course we're counting allies and so on and so on. So this is going to be a massive event. This is going to be a massive PvP battle. And we got this box right here for it. I'm not really sure how that's going to be claimed. I don't know. Maybe. Well, that's not fun. I'm not sure really how this is going to be claimed. But we are going to claim it with a recruit factor or something, so you guys will have a chance to do something as well. But basically, this right here is a massive color box that we're going to try to raid them with. And I need you guys to come online and help us out. I don't know, do you fucking destroy everything? But we'll just build it up, doesn't matter. But all in all, guys, we're trying to do this massive event right here. And I need all of you guys to help out. And we're planning on getting 20 to 30 people and just absolutely destroy all of them. And hopefully we'll be able to kill a lot of them and win this event. So I need everybody. I need every single person out there to help me with this event here. It's gonna be Saturday, and the time is gonna be down in the description. But all in all, guys, I need everybody here. And if you haven't played the server before, let me see here. Home event. Yeah, there we go. And if you haven't played the server before and you don't have anything at all, then I will be able to provide you with a package. Alright, let somebody... Let me see if I can find some pickaxes. There we go. I'll be able to provide you with a package that is two sets right here, two gaps, and of course normal, like, equipment. And we have 28 of these, so I can get 28 people to assist me that haven't played the server before. On this server here, you're able to put this on your gear. So if you don't have this, then you might need to buy pots, and then you might need to come on the server one day before that, and maybe get up like 20 grand together. And then you'll be able to buy pots, and then you can PvP with us. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna start a new faction on an alt or something, and then invite everybody so you guys can't attack each other, and then ally us, and then we will have like 20 or 30 players in that box. It's gonna be a massive PvP battle, and hopefully we will get something out of it as well. So help me out, guys. Go ahead and leave a comment what you think about this event here. And if you would like to join this event, I am going to make a faction and I am going to call it... I don't know. It's probably going to be down in the description. All the information about joining this event is going to be down in the description, so you guys will know what to do if you want to join this event and you have not played on this server before. Then you'll get a set, and if you do play on the server here, you're an ally, well, then you don't have to join the faction. Of course, we are just going to be allies. All this is going on down Saturday, and I am going to go ahead and I'm going to give you guys a time. Oh, this is why we got... Alright. And I'm going to go ahead and give you guys a time it down in the description as well. So come on ahead and join us this weekend, guys. It's going to be a massive event. It's going to be a massive amount of people. There's going to be allies. There's going to be enemies. And it's just going to two bricks smashing together. And I really hope that I'll be able to see you guys on Saturday, because it will mean so much to me that we get this event planned out properly. And more people just means more fun, so go ahead and join me, guys. And I'm not gonna go ahead and keep you for longer. Here's the great video.
Did it blow up in the same
place? Oh, it blew up. Oh, no. It blew up way high up. My bad.
It broke now.
Yeah, well, not really. You need 30-ish more blocks.
Wow. For real.
Yeah.
Oh. Alright then.
Why do you take the power away from it? It doesn't really matter how much power you do use. It's not that it's gonna cause any damage. Just use all the TNT you got, all the power you got.
Let me get... No, I was doing like power in the reverse thingy.
Oh.
This is like... Yeah, there's not a lot of slab bust on it. Because I'm reversing with the slab bust, not the hammer.
Wait, why would you do that?
Because, I don't know.
That's fucking
dumb.
Did it work? Yeah, it worked.
Yeah, there we go.
Go one more time, please.
I'm doing that for like when I do dry stuff.
Go one more time.
Yeah, good. Just going down. Hashtag split, boys. Alright.
No. Need more power.
Oh, you're for real.
That fucking use the hammer. It doesn't matter what, if you use the slap boss or the hammer to blow us up. What's the difference?
I don't know. I just don't like it.
Well, alright. Then add more, I guess. Ooh, this is enchanted. I like that. I like these enchanted. Shit. Yeah, that worked. Yeah, it worked.
Did we split it now?
Yeah, we split it up. We're gonna have all this water falling down now.
Alright, good. Let's get these spores now.
Well, I was kind of thinking to get some of these creepers here down in the water. But I see that's not gonna happen. Unless you...
I was thinking for going for the IGs.
Oh yeah, we can do
so much iron. Oh god, I'm selling this.
Right, let me see it before you go. Oh my gosh. Holy shit, that's like a mill. Yeah, this is like a mill.
Easy meal.
That's a lot of fucking money. Yeah, you start selling it and I'll figure out how to do this sorcery.
Yeah, okay.
We're gonna need more than one creeper, I can tell you that right now. Well, gonna need more than one.
Yeah, we're gonna need more.
And I don't want to use the infuse. Let me go use the keys, and I'll be right back. Now, and I'll TP to you.
I made 2 mil. Holy shit.
2 mil? Holy fuck. How many IGs did you have?
They have like 2, 4, TPS. 6, 8, 10 IGs.
Ooh.
Some easy cash.
Ah, true shit. Especially when we sell that gunpowder as well. It's gonna be easy. Alright. Let's, first of all, let's get in there, so we need to break the glass, yeah?
Yeah.
Where should we break it? In the middle?
The area. Alright.
Oh
yeah, I'll have flint.
Oh shit, fly. Oh, fuck! Fuck! Help yourself.
Get up, boy. Alright, so... How can we do any folks? It's actually more than 10 IGs, it's like 12. Can I buy fishing rods in the shop? Yes, I can.
Oh, we're good now.
Alright, how do you want to do this? Should I fishing rod them up?
I'm gonna try something.
Okay.
And it's probably gonna fall down, but I'll give it a try.
Oh boy!
That's two.
See, yeah, it's now this.
Alright, let me just ignite the rest like this. There we go. Alright. Did you pick him up? Oh shit, you're right here!
Oh shit, oh fuck.
Oh, that was close. Let's not do that again.
Yeah.
See if I can do it like that. No.
I'll just place it one above.
Oh, okay. There we go.
Got it, guys.
You have to stay down there. This is too risky. Can you stay down there?
Yeah, I'm gonna stay here. Did we lose that one?
No, we got it.
Alright, cool.
Fuck! Alright.
Oh, you got a few of them. I got one.
Yeah, I got 8 on me. Alright, alright, last. Let's see.
Oh, that's easy, IGs.
That's 9. On me.
There's
one left. Oh, yeah. Wait, I got one. Oh, yeah, I got one right here. Alright, let's do that then.
Did you place the card? Alright, got one. Oh, that's... That was a good raid.
Yeah, but that's still more. There's way more down here.
Yeah.
Yeah, you need
Well,
to
I
sell
think
all
you're
the iron as well.
big, yeah, geez. I saw Laura, iron.
What are you on about?
Can you...
I had like an inventory when... Oh, yeah, never mind.
No, but like, yeah.
Oh,
perfect
right here,
GRGs.
Right here. Sell that.
The GRGs, mom.
What's up here?
What's that?
Nothing.
Dexter.
Yeah.
The GRGs.
Oh, yeah. That's 12 IGs.
Let's check this. Yeah, that's 12. That's pretty good.
You have to look
TNT
for...
Here. There's TNT. There's a double TNT.
Nah, we don't really need TNT.
There's some cow spawners going on. I'm going to pick them up.
Oh.
Yeah, there's some TNT here. There's like 2.5 those. Do you have PVs for them or something?
Yeah, I do.
I pick him up, so I won't have to go back to base like 3 times.
Yeah. Put that there. Alright. Well, I'm gonna have to go use like one or two more keys to get some more. So stay here, yeah?
Yeah, I'm here.
About to get all of them at once.
It should be good, it should be good. Listen, this one, push it out. Gucci.
Shit, where did I put? No. There we go. Alright, let's see if it just works. Oh, that's a good one.
Aw, oh, easy.
There we go, that's all of them. Oh, fucking
four.
Hell, that's...
Yeah, I got four.
Yeah, well, we should probably check the hoppers, but there's one more left, let me go get it.
No, I think there was only four.
Oh, alright. Oh, that's perfect. Okay, fuck!
What happened, man?
I don't know what happened, I was bad at it. There we go. You
got
it?
Might as well. Yep.
Right.
Here, you want them?
Yeah, put them in the bottom, the corner chest here.
Yeah, come on. We got some random ones as well.
Alright. Alright. Well, that's a fuck ton we can sell. Just look at this. So...
Is there more behind? Oh no.
Let's start selling.
Yep.
And this will be the end of episode 18. I hope that you guys enjoyed this episode. And if you do, please remember to like this video here. Recent donations, Lark's Eyes Coffee, Tag Key, Scarlet 0231, bought a legacy key. And now my phone went out. That's great. And then Seven bought a Tag Key. And then, of course, we have Young Metro Trust Me bought Noble to Monarch. Thank you guys for donating to the server and keeping this server awesome. 8 creeper eggs. Gotta love it. And all in all, guys, just thanks for supporting the server. Like, I'm pretty sure that plugins isn't cheap. I don't know, though. But, oh well. Next, go to the questions. Not quite too hard, I rate that. It was really fun making our way. Sponsor, I hope we could do more of them. Sure, man. It would be really cool. And maybe we could go ahead and try to use a little bit more time on ours. I kind of feel like we got outplayed right here. Kind of beat us with a stick or something. Never mind. Next to the net, it's because of the obby plays with the slab. If you break the obby, the slab boss work. You can sack the slabs, but if you slab boss the slab, acts as obby but regens very fast. Yeah, well, the developer told me that if the TNT slides next to obby, it is like a glitch saying that it is inside the obby. Or something like that, then it doesn't work. I'm pretty sure that's what he said. So it's an Obsidian Destroyer glitch. At least that's what I understood of it. And that's all the questions. Before I end up this episode here, sand? Yo, what, mate? I don't want any sand. I want the slime spawner. That's fine with me. Before I end this episode, go ahead and join the event, guys. If you don't play the server, or if you play the server, go ahead and join the event, guys. And if you don't play, I can give you some armor to help me out. And it would just be absolutely amazing to see so many people on here at Star Wars Space and have just a blast. So I really hope... Oh, a creeper spawned him. So I really hope that I'll be able to see you guys on the event time. It's going to be this Saturday. In the description, there will be the time and what to do if you haven't played the server before. Of course, we're going to give you some stuff. We won't be able to give 28 people 30k or 50k. That's a little bit too much. But I hope that we'll be able to do a decent farm or something. We'll figure something out. We still have a few days to try it out, and we'll see how many of you guys want to PvP or do this event that's sour. But I think that's just it for this video here, guys. Remember to like this video here, comment down below if you have any suggestions, questions, whatsoever. And go ahead and put a question, guys. Like, I don't, there's not a lot of questions. There's more like arguments and just small talk. Put a question and I will try to answer them the best I can. But as always, guys, subscribe to my channel. My name is Dexter, and I'm out.